Two more bodies fished out of Manatee Bay. Should start using them as buoys.
Mendoza, a minute of your time, please.
Oh, heads up. Watch out, everybody. Young detective in a hurry.
Kai.
Detective Dow's back on active duty. Against her doctor's advice, but not mine.
You all right?
I'm off the softball team, but yeah, I'm good.
Mendoza, that coke you and Stoddard hooked came from Colombia, direct over the water. And we haven't seen that in a while. It's all Mexican transit these days.
What did Tyson Latchford have to say about that?
Mr. Latchford, it turns out, has superb legal representation.
Here.
That's Leo Ray, a.k.a. Stingray, cartel wholesaler. He called my office yesterday. Says he has information regarding the drug war that's plaguing Miami.
Well, we need to get Leo.
And quietly. We three are the only ones who know about this. It might not be any more secure inside this shop than it is on the street. Am I clear?
Yes, sir.
Good. Now get out.
I think Dawes is right. We got some bad apples.
I think if Dawes is worried, we should be worried. Ow.
Hey, you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. Ish.
Corrupt cops, I don't get it.
You don't. Really.
Well, there's the horrible hours, garbage salary.
Right, but other than that, who could complain? There's our guy. Okay, hang by the car, watch my back. Stay by the car. Wingman, Leo? Not smart.
Who's he?
Found him on the way to the zoo. Said he wanted to see something endangered.
Can you fucking believe this? I asked for Dawes.
And Dawes sent us.
The next time my phone rings, it better be Dawes. Telling me where and when we're gonna have this discussion he said we were gonna have. I'm not coming into gophers with bullshit badges. I need real protection. I'm missing the game. Let's go.
You can leave that with me.
Oh, none of that. Hey,
I heard you took down Tyson Latchford. A lot of history in there. What kind of person does that?
Save the talk for Dawes.
Stinger, what's the call?
Go tell your boss I had everything on a platter and you fucked it up.
Give me the bag, Leo. Or I'm gonna shoot this guy.
Leo, Jesus!
Nick, take cover!
Kai, who the hell are these guys?
You're not making it out of here, Leo!
Freeze!
Wait.
Whoa.
You're not dead, Leo.
I got this one, Nate.
Let me talk to Remy.
Talk to those cops and you get what you get.
You kill me, I'm worth it.
Don't let him get inside.
Computer, go down.
We got him.
AP, 13 is engaging.
Leo, get away.
13 reporting shots fired.
Watch that door!
Get up the stairs!
Nick!
Everybody, run out!
Here you go! Nick, move!
Get her!
I'm here to help you!
Yo, stop fucking running!
Nick, there's more of them up ahead!
Yeah, I see that, partner.
Alright, we only come through the pool, so he has to be close.
See that?
Ah, fuck!
Hold it. Don't you move.
You got it!
Faster than he looks!
This hotel should have a security room. I'll look for him in the surveillance system.
Okay. Keep me posted.
Close it! And get down!
Attention,
get the fuck out of my way!
We have a security emergency. Anyone inside the room, please tell everyone to stay away from windows. If you are in a public area, please leave.
Yeah, tell that to the asshole shooting up the place.
Lobby. Leo's in there.
Okay, I'm on him.
I got him, Nick. He's above the lobby, second floor.
Is he moving?
He's in one of the offices. Oh, shit. Nick, more guys are headed into the lobby. Get upstairs and don't let them see you.
Yeah, I'll be careful.
Stand out and find Leo.
Police. What? Right there.
You got it. You got it.
Stop.
Look out.
Now. Police.
Yeah, yeah. No problem.
You got it. Motherfucker. Hold it.
Don't eat.
All right. Whoa, whoa.
Freeze. MPD. Hands up.
Stay right with me.
Whoa, whoa.
You're like,
hey! Kai!
No, another fucking word!
Kai.
I'm like fat!
Stop it!
Jaws! Anything!
Jesus! Kai! What the fuck? We got half the hoods in Miami shooting at us and you're working over Leo? What the hell are you thinking?
Are we gonna have a problem?
This hotel's full of dead drug dealers. We already have a problem. Leo needs protection.
Then we can get going.
He's not walking that off, you know.
Then you fucking pick him up!
Hey! You're the one who did this to him, not me!
Check the offices upstairs!
Shh. Come on, let's go.
I'm coming! Anywhere you say. So this is what Dawes calls protection.
Leo, who are these guys?
You can interrogate him later, Mendoza. We're moving, come on.
Hey, detective!
You take him.
Getting in the air.
Going to look around.
Drive this thing? Leo's in. Go, go!
And you call my last operation a clusterfuck?
Just drive. Captain Dawes, we've got Leo. Where do you want him? Things got complicated, sir. We're crossing over the causeway. We're in a truck. You'll see us. Okay, we'll do. He's pissed.
Yeah, I'm pissed. So where are we going?
Meeting us on the other side of the bridge.
Hold tight!
That's Dawes.
The helicopter?
Leo's more important than you think. Follow the chopper!
Watch it!
detectives. Well, I learned two things today. You're both excellent at improvising and terrible about keeping things quiet.
Sir, those scumbags knew where Leo would be.
Does one of you want to tell me what the hell happened to him?
It was a rough ride, Captain. Leo didn't buckle up.
Is that so? Get him up!
Sir, Leo was disappointed not to be meeting you personally.
And it seems to me he needs to be put in protective custody.
That would be my suggestion, too.
And you, Detective? Huh? Are you sure that Leo was injured on the ride here? If and when you're asked, that's what you'll say?
Yes, sir. I will.
Good. I'll get Leo someplace more discreet. You're both dismissed!
What the hell just happened?
Ass covering, get used to it. He just wants to make sure we're on the same page.
And what page is that exactly?
Page where we find out who fucked us today.